far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a rapper. It was nothing I could compare to it. Third grade, I remember. The teacher asked the class to draw a picture of what they wanted to be when they grew up. All the other kids drew pictures of doctors, astronauts, and firemen and shit. I drew a picture of a little man with a big-ass rope chain on and his arms folded across his chest. I was definitely gonna be a problem. And my mother and father, they didn't know what was going on. Me and my brother walking around the house saying our favorite rap lines over and over, taking clocks off the wall, putting them around our neck. They thought we were crazy. If you ever got a chance to actually meet or even see a famous rapper, man, you were shit. It wasn't like today when you got a million magazines and movies, BET, MTV, and all of that. Favorite artist walk or talk, see the clothes they were wearing and the cars they were driving, that was rare. And if you were an MC or a DJ in the rap game, it's like you were part of the elite. That you were down by law and nobody could fuck with you. Yep, this is everything I wanted to do. Right.
Another day, another dollar, it's about getting money. Then you can give me a holler, my nose running. I've been out in the cold, hustle for so long. My hands numb, but bet I feel that paper hit my palm.
It's like all city song, time to go shopping for cars, not fashion. I wish be the bomb, my clothes be the same shit that we had on. Fuck looking cute, say that for the bras.
It's the H-A-B-O, C-dump and reload. Knock, knock, answer that, I'm clapping through the peephole. Body charges paid lawyers, so we be those. Get locked, then I'm slutting lady CO.
You'll be the only niggas you know that fuck they POs. They push our files to the top, you still on parole. We got money to roll, no time for penitentiaries. Too much dollars to fold, it's folding out our jeans.
Algae for the block. Used to have a little, now I got a lot.
know nothing about Alchemist. Who is he?
Yo, Alchemist is crazy, yo. That's a hell of a thing, man.
Al, it's a 24/7 job, man. And you, if you know him, you would know that, you know, because he works all day, all night.
What I'm saying is we got to get this done right now. You got the paper now?
You know, his whole life is this shit.
And don't even worry about how it's going to be. Just worry about getting the paper together. Are we going to do it today?
And it comes across in the music, I think.
That's no lie.
Yo, this kid is crazy, man.
The way Al approaches music and producing and everything is like,
you're gonna listen to me and I'm gonna tell you how my way is.
You're asking me to put up a big chunk of money
and you're gonna go sell this shit and I'm some fucking fool.
He takes it more seriously than maybe anyone I know.
Alchemist is crazy.
You're like, what's your name? Should have run from the girls.
Can't knock someone who's focused like that.
What the fuck are you talking about? This ain't a partnership, homeboy. You want to get in on it, get in on it. If not, not.
Man, I mean, I try to tell him, calm down, chill out.
You put it as big as a booger, dog.
Have fun, relax.
What do you mean if you have any comments? What are you trying to do?
Have to protect, yeah, you know, the tigers around with a man's best friend.
You know, sometimes it seems like he doesn't enjoy it.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. If you like it, we do it. If not, I do whatever the fuck I want to do with it.
He's not, you know, he's not into that kind of stuff, man. He really never has been, man. He's not the type. He doesn't go to the movies, doesn't really hang out, doesn't watch TV. You know, he's stuck, man. He's stuck in the music.
Let him see that.
He got the best chronic in the world. Al brought the bomb to the table. It's the Queensbridge Project.
The bomb. This is the bomb.
Watch him choke.
Ain't not coming back.
Yeah. This motherfucking Gambino want the
bomb. Oh, now you doing stupid shit.
Ain't no water was in the
bomb. The whole lab.
Fuck the bomb.
Now the whole fucking projects know about the bomb.
Get on there.
Muffler lungs.
Muffler. Take an X-ray, nigga.
Muffler.
Muffler lungs.
You're not fucking with Alchemist's lungs. Lung nitty. What's his name?
Sendog.
Said G and all of that.
Yo, all y'all niggas, man. All y'all Cypress niggas, man. I love y'all niggas. Y'all can't. My nigga lungs is like steel, son. Lungs nitty can't fuck with my nigga right here, son. Yo, nigga let me hit the bong for the first time, son. My life. I hit the bong with Al.
Straight to the head.
The bong?
Bongalistic. I don't know how to fuck that, son. I had to kill myself.
Can't take that shit, son. I gotta roll up a Dutch or some shit, son. You know what I'm saying?
Them moms will go up to a long Cadillac. You know the long Cadillac? Long one, not the short one, the long Cadillac. They might as well go up to the pipe, the muffler, and just inhale all that shit, son. Can't fuck with my nigga. And they somebody smoking all kinds of weed and shit. Can't fuck with my nigga. Mix the berry with haze, and the haze with berry, and the kush with all kinds of other shit. And it's a rap, you know what I'm saying? So right now, time is it.
What an incredible Hulk at, man.
That clock is wrong, but we going to the Coke Cabana. You see that, nigga? The room floor.
I'm right here smoking, dreaming of fucking making a goddamn album, man. All right, look, I fucked up, right? A nigga wasn't taking the music serious, right? I was into that street shit. I'm not a street dude no more. I'm a live nigga, understand that. To explain a live nigga, who been in the street and don't do it no more. Y'all bitch ass niggas just don't fucking try me, that's what I'm saying. But now I'm into this music shit and I'm nice as a motherfucker. You niggas will understand me. Fuck that. Illa G, nigga. I-L-L-A-G-H-E-E and spell my shit right. Brooklyn, a.k.a. out of Bells, New York City. Sumner, nigga. What?
You know, QB General, we got here. Represent with the mob. Oh, come on. That's, you know, we know how we rock. Alchemist? Come on now. Y'all hear it. Y'all know what time it is. That's all I gotta say. Y'all know what time it is on the Alchemist.
Al, that's my motherfucking man. He got some real sick, retarded shit. The world really ain't ready for what Dunn gonna bring to the game. For real, for real.
It's fucking bananas, yo. Like, they got drink, everything in it.
Drink all your shit?
Nah, that's mine's right.
That's my drink.
Your drink right there. See what happens with Credible Cookie System? You forget things. Hopefully we go to the club, have fun. Puerto Rican Day Parade was beautiful.
Right now, a little watered down, but you know, we went at it. Look how big it is. That's the wonton soup cup. We don't know nothing about that. This the size cup. We drink gallons of liquor. You heard? Come on, man, me Neil Diamonds.
If I don't like someone, I'm gonna be like, I don't like you. I don't care if you're my brother, my friend, whatever. You know, I'm not gonna be the type of dude that's gonna be like, yeah, shit is crazy, just pat you. Yeah, yeah, great, man, shit is good. If I don't like some, you know, I don't like it. I don't care who you are.
I don't even know who's holding the light. I can't see it so bright. I think it's Neil Diamond.
Yeah, yeah. It's the dirt, the grimy one, you know, Gambino.
You got the grimy motherfucking AKA Big Twin.
Grimy motherfucking one.
It'd be the T-W-I-N-S.
If I don't got nothing, I could just, that'd be the best thing ever.
Move over, niggas. I'm demanding respect.
They shit it on them.
You know, when I'm remastered, I go play some balls, sweating out, you know, get the stress off your head. But ain't nothing like, niggas ain't ready, man. We taking over, man. Prime ass, no, I don't want to. Check it out. That fire ass, no, I can't finesse it. All right, let me see. I'm going to fouls.
All written close, but whatever.
Fuck everybody.
Yeah. Gambeezy, the solo album, Drunk as Fuck. That's the name of the album.
They be fronting like they tough and this and that and that and this.
Sweating.
Wowing. Bringing up my fucking killers with me. Alright? Nobody guards killers. Fuck police.
You know what I mean? Rest in peace to my brother. He there. Holding me down. Killer Black. Kiko. You down the fucking line. Louie. Everybody, man.
You niggas know my style, you know our taste. When you fuck with us, you fucking with the best, S.A. We got guns like the African police that jump when you shoot them. Man, that recoil was something. If money buy technology, then we like the feds. When it come to the gadgets and toys that we possess, bulletproof long sleeve shirts and umbrellas, mics and cameras, there's nothing you can show us or tell us. Mic and camera detectors suggest you invest in the latest in high tech guns and protection. Yeah. Niggas is thug dinosaurs. Burnout stars, the mob is like new money, crisp and sharp. And y'all ain't seen nothing yet, we just getting started. Y'all niggas is our sons, you learn off of all shit. Show you how to wear cars, jewelry and clothing. That shit don't look good unless these young niggas from the hood holding it. Make these other motherfuckers look fraudulent. They sour at us, cause we riding in that new hotness. It ain't my fault, it's Shorty Dance bottomless. For me in the room, be making her fatty move. And up 4 a.m, plotting on things.
Yeah.
And up that same morning, next. Execute things. I be all over the office checking on things. We be all over the globe with the chisel for our name.
Yeah, that's that real shit. Nigga, they're not ready for that shit, man. That shit is hot.
Me and my nigga Black
about to take it to the next level. You heard?
Show y'all niggas something.
Ghettonomics, man.
Straight
you know what
up.
I'm saying? BX.
My man nigga be behind the camera handling things.
About to lay it down.
Show y'all niggas what Black look like.
What up? What's good?
You see the matches on the shirt? Cause we hot, nigga. You know what? If not, gang, nigga, we on fire, boy. You know? Niggas talking. What are you talking about, yo? I don't give a fuck. It's on. That's the man right there.
Basically.
You see the shirt? We on fire. I ain't fucking with any of you. Alchemist, P, the infamous, ALC. When you put it in your fucking CD player, that's what I'm talking about. Ain't no fit. My blood feel good. Shit is hot. My heart at a steady pace. Like a motherfucking Ill Havoc beat. My shit don't ever skip a beat, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck about none of y'all niggas, man. Straight up. Fuck all of y'all niggas.
What up? We gotta meet this nigga Danny Cool right now.
Let's go.
Come on. Crowds move like when it's getting straight out of tune. Scoring down, my knees, and it's not a question. It's rapping, I love this rap shit, but I don't want to wait a second, cause I'm moving for the cause when my life is done. Take this.
The fuck out of here. Yo, what's up?
He touched my ass.
We're talking on 33rd. I'm there.
Bin Laden. We here, nigga.
I'm drunk.
Get beat. This fucking kill me. Fuck everybody else.
I'm drunk.
First Infantry. Iron 3. ALC. We wildin'.
Big Tom G from LA. Your niggas better look out for him. All my niggas that's wildin'. It's Venice Beach. I'm drunk. It's Venice Beach.
What's that?
The name of
the album is We Don't Give a Fuck.
The album is in this shit. What?
In your life, period.
Bottom line.
When you see this shit, it's the only time you ever gonna see this kind of shit. Cause whoever do it, they biting off us. unless it's niggas from my camp. If it's niggas from my camp, it's nothing. Everybody else, you know what time it is.
Some of the best shit that Al has hasn't seen the light yet. Some of that shit is still in his ASR tent just collecting dust. Because he doesn't think it's good enough. You know, meanwhile, it's most of that stuff that he done like 2-3 years ago that could probably kick ass now.
Everything comes from something when it comes to creative. Digging, you know what I mean? Going through records. It's just like a quintessential part of production. It was a little ass room. Nothing else to do but make beats every morning. There's nothing like getting right in that zone.
I'm all fucking all deep, we bustin' so much shots, they all left cousin like Kenyatta. The cops warned me, then I got them, do them like Pop did them, he popped them. I choose death over doing life in the box. They want problems, so then we gettin' what they want. It's like boxing, except you ain't getting back up, gunfighting, bullets beating you the fuck up.
Big Noy, dog. What's up? What's going on, homie?
What? It's like this, or you faggot motherfucking straight dog from this side. Suicide to the death like the terminal ill, taking their last breath.
QB representative. You must be suicidal or you really just insane. Contesting my gangsters like a revolver to the brain. Click, click, bang. Now was it worth it? You dead, you murdered. Nah, man.
That's it.
Nah, man. Keeping it gangster, that's what I do.
How about some hardcore? Yeah, we like it raw. We like the black mag, but we love the fo-fo.
We gonna do it like this!
Make some noise for Noy right here. Rap Noy. Yeah. It's going down, homie. Tell me about that shit that you've been through, man.
Yeah, man. Sometimes I wish I had 3 different faces. Going and call for 3 cases in 3 places.
One in Queens, Manhattan, one in Brooklyn. What do you think is looking I'ma see since you poking? Facing 3 3-9s, it's mad time. After rain for coming for a soul of 2 9s, I gotta maintain. Cause stress on the brain can lead to a motherfucking suicide thing.
And plus my probation, a ill violation. How the fuck did I get in this tight situation? I'm going all out, you know. Moves I never fake.
And what
fucking Jake? They can catch me at my way. And if I die, burn a bag of blade. Put the weed in the air. Sometimes I just don't care. No, I mean Noy from 41st Side. I'm gonna have Def Jam looking at their artists like this. What the fuck is going on? I'm just gonna show my strength. My pythons.
That bullshit.
You know what time this kid.
I don't think that's the way you wanna end your night, man. Cause I don't fist fight, but I look like, nah, man. I'm on the one with the gun and a garbage can. The one pulling out a gun when that one jammed.
Queens is who I am.
Say the way that it's supposed to go, so you can hear why they can chop it up. No cock blocking, I ain't trying to hear that. Tell your man to keep walking before he gets his head cracked.
It's gonna be me. You gonna be wanting to burn some of that shit.
ALC Productions, Havoc Productions, Infamous Records Productions. It's going down, thun.
Regulate all y'all niggas, watch.
First, infantry. Hey yo, can't be no. Where you be?
I'm telling it the whole deal. Cool it down, do it this. Niggas know it's my team. R.S. Clarky, Ball for the Nestle. Teams that respect me. Cause this thing telling me, oohs at me. Guns that protect me. Police can't arrest me. I'm above the law. One shot, that's the jaw on the floor. Pick it up, boy, I'm getting some more.
I'm tired of telling my door to go, making my day. It's now or never. I don't got no care.
ass nigga that loves to play tears. For years, I've been trying to wipe the tears. Take one step at a time. From the top of the stage, that nigga's scared. Yeah. Always kept prepared. With two guns blazing, no matter the gear. Till that's your last minute, we'll find you there. We don't care. I come here to get the chair. Bitch, it's so much shit. I'm surprised he's here. We don't fear. Hey, yo. We right here. It's the B.I.G. T-W-I-N-S. Queens, bitches, where we clap. All the tech. Back now. For Bird and Shotty. Coming from Queens, Queens. You know how I go. It's the B.I.T. T-W-I-N-S. Queens, bitches, where we clap. All the tech. Back now. For Bird and Shotty. You don't want to get. So fix your face. Got the control tonight. Trying to fold a Betsy, but it just can't fold it right. I'll open your faces. Kick you down the door and we teach you the basics. I'm out for the billions. What? But I'm in the street. Smoking, drinking, I'll be watching, thinking I would get the challenge. Clever fact that I think it is bad. You don't wanna get slapped on steel. What? And if you can't stand, take much to pass me a Dutch. I'ma give you something crunch while I'm ready to clear. ALC shit, ALC shit, ALC shit, ALC shit.
Trust a friend, can't stab you on your back and smile up in your face.
I'm like the mayor,
nigga, that's hard to trace. Put the weight, little do you know I'm all in your face. I am three dropping bombs, ooh, that's in the place.
What up? When you see Dick Twin, you better get up and salute.
Cause I'm a top dog on my crew, cause I'm gifted. Young as fuck,
we're too biscuit.
I need like 30 plus
to get me next door.
We live by the minute, the plastic cars were healing. Worst kind of worst, I'm fucking a fat chitting. Best of believes he's playing with major figures.
Campino, he's ready.
You know I'm that nigga, hard like DMX
and smooth like Jigga. Stop from keeping, you know, we gon' go
this shit out.
We gon' go
this shit out.
Say bang, 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 bang.
Let me hear you say, oh yeah,
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 oh yeah.
grew up in the project of QB. I grew up in the lab of luxury when shit was love for me. I used to watch Sesame Street. I used to watch the D's play the streets, but I couldn't wait to sweep my first E. I used to pray to God before I went to sleep every night. Same time I was kissing my dad and my liver twice. On the image with the heat, I was nice. Same time I was popping cap guns on BMX bikes with brass stains on my jeans. Stuck the mics. I was like, fuck school, I ain't going to class. Is the money in the street, I ain't rolling with that. Education was popular, my family wanted me to become a lawyer. Doctor, I was a school talk back in the day. I was a boondocker with a picture of my shorty inside of my school. I never had shit, always had no. We used to play with guns, we used to play ball. I used to pump crack, in school I paid attention. I always used to listen. We turned bitches out, I used to love them clothes. We wore hand-me-downs, I always had new clothes. I used to stay thin, I couldn't hold my liquor. First year high school, my parents thought this nigga. Fuck a cigarette, get the class, catch a detention. Every night, boy, I'm on your team. Thinking about my feet, I'm something like I'm doing. 14 and watching all teams, rapping on the screen. I learned how to tell my cat, sag my jeans. Wanted a devil TV, please go down and be great. I'm bumping your face, shit straight off in the mix. Summertime, we gon' pump gyms and run too fast. Sticking kids with my identical twin. If I could go back in time, I'd take it. I put in work on miles of peace while you was putting work on the streets. It's fucked up. Whoever would have thought to be me. And it's this rap shit that made this whole problem complete. Yeah. Put us in the studio. You just got to be free. I never had a shit. But I had to move to the east. You know, about respecting my challenge to tell the truth. Only thing I really left was the weather. All of my friends the same, we always kept it together. I'm into this shit, gonna drop the Marlboro knock. Now we rolling state to state, the show's gonna stop. See the money having people getting over the top. But for hip hop, wasn't going back to the top. My man Muggs introduced me to you, Nitty. TOD brought me to the studio to play music for having free. They can't forget about my thugs, Lloyd and Gotti. I wasn't nobody, they showed me love, told me they got me.
For the first time I hit the phone, yep. I was doing it wrong. Took it some white till my high was gone. Let me show you how to pull like that, it was hard.
Now we touring, now we doing with Paris, we ain't gone.
We never had shit.
No, we tied it up.
We used to play with guns.
We used to play ball.
I used to pump crack.
In school I paid attention.
I was a hard hand.
I always used to listen.
Turn business out.
I used to have new clothes.
Before I hit me down.
I always had new clothes.
I used to stay big.
I couldn't hold my liquor.
Gotta pump down.
Do the destroying the boy picture.
Yo, turn the mics up a little bit.
He started from a nobody to just, you know, doing stuff, not getting money for it, not getting credit for it, not getting anything for it. You know, he built a name from nothing.
Be the boy, Lord, never still get
up. Let me go a little less. The last one. Let me just catch that last one.
We watched him studying the tape machines.
Broken like jugs, but without big dogs, ain't nothing.
And sitting back on the low while everybody was wilding out. He was just like.
That's right.
Trauma to your brain. Click, click, bang. Now was it worth it? You dead, you murdered, you know what I mean? Trauma to your brain. Click, click, bang. Now was it worth it? You dead, you murdered, you know what I mean?
This the man behind the Mobb Deep sound, man.
Steve Sola.
Have you ever heard a well-mixed record by the Mobb and knew that it sounded good?
But Steve, play, I ain't put no chorus on it yet.
When the Mobb comes to the party, they petrify. It ain't.
And you, that's the person who made it happen, you know what I mean? Because you can't have music without the right man with the ears tuning the shit.
That's the shit from yesterday?
Nah, he want to test those CD out that he gave him.
That's the lot right there.
Tweaking and twisting. Twisting and tweaking.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
And this is how we do it, man.
We can do
doing, man? You're doing sweet like sugar cane. Better get your blockers down.
Today I let them open to me. It's truly nothing to me. Got the Uzi that I want. When I
you're good.
Yeah. Not the same, but
just bring them down. All the intro vocals down.
Because
what is this? I ain't mad at them boys.
Gotta do that.
I said, bad boys.
Come, you know what I'm saying?
I said, right. You get bad. Who wanted?
Man, you gotta really, really be serious with it. You gotta be on the grind. You gotta follow people. You gotta hit people in the head with shit. And Al was a person who did that.
First shot, we out of here.
Yeah, yo, when the time is worse, never leave my fam in the jam, I'm dying first. Never till my last dollar, I'm grinding first. Never take the stand on my fam, I'm silent first. It's going down, feel me? The alchemist in the flesh, and I love this profession, but I throw it all away in a second, cause I'm for the cause when my life is threatened. Take this and that, maybe that'll be take that. Man, you know how he cooks the pot up. You could get caught up in some things you would not want us to slow. And watch how I mold the sound, so when I ain't around the music still.
Come on, man. I know this is out, man. That's how I feel, man. That hit it, it cut up in his car. Shit, just war, bitch.
We need to pack a new horse.
We're just gonna be knocking shit out at the narratives. Fast, it's acting.
But I'ma keep my eyes open, yo, I don't even blink. Keep the pen moving down the line, I don't even think. Just write it on the paper, get my vocals in sync. Check how it sounds.
And now we're going to the jewelry store. I don't think we need to be playing for the rest of the day. We don't need to.
That was gangster.
Get out of here. I already own this, but should I make it look like I bought it off of him and he can wear it for the rest of the video?
Shoot number three, jewelry store. You know, I'm gonna come in, drape me in all type of jewelry, and I'm gonna be like, and that's all we're gonna have to do, man. This right here is the key to everything in life.
What do I hear like with the rest of the world? I want close-up shots, man. You know what I want,
yeah.
Right?
Detail.
Everything detailed. Close-up detail. What is this for now? The king of music. Cut. We got the great DJ Premier.
What up,
came in to represent for the VID EO video for those who can't spell. You know what I'm saying? Holding it down for real hip hop, man. That's how we get down every day, all day. I went out looking for my man's birthday. Got home 7:30. Woke up at 10. I was supposed to be here. I planned for a 9:00. I'm here for 11:00, but I don't care if I got to do it on a fucking pale meter. I'll lean against that motherfucker and just profile, put my arms up, let Al do his goddamn thing, you know. Hold you down, man. That's what he do. Strong shit. That's what's really good. That's what's really hood. NYC.
We're here. We'll see you in a minute.
Yo, it's like this, man. Hey, yo. When it come to text, I'm similar to a menace. But old dog sniffing cane comes with the damage that I do to a bastard. Keep playing around. Won't be nobody strong enough to.
I'm gonna shoot this other scene right now. It's gonna be like a little performance.
Yeah.
With the guard P.
Man, we kept those scratches on that shit.
Yeah.
With that cigar, son. Oh, yeah, they got all the cones.
Time to roll up. Yeah, son. Now we doing, man.
On the town, baby.
Who's uptown and Dijon?
I leave them in shock. People get sentenced to life. It's just in a box. Most of my friends got murdered, and damn, I feel lost. Wish I was dead when it popped off.
Man, you know how he cooks the pot up. You could get caught up in some things you would not want us to slow.
and watch how I mold the sound. So when I ain't around, the music still.
No doubt, no doubt. No matter if you're wrong or right, you're still right. For you, I lay a man. I don't care if it's the president, I cock my heat, man.
I'm going to make sure that I'm around to hold
you.
We'll never
leave inside until the day I die. I'm
going to recognize that this game can be hard. Long as you're going with me, we are. I got Angie coming up. What are you doing? I'm doing shit. Y'all know who it is. It's Bent Laden.
The Bent Laden. Forrest Drunk.
Fire right here. Where is that building? How amazing. Hey,
what's up, man?
Freestyle, so I'm ready. Poor Supernatural, son.
Twin, what's good, man?
How you doing, man?
Yeah, I
feel
that shit.
Like,
I can have so much money.
I just was on the train with a shorty, right? And then I went to the bar just now. She was putting up makeup and everything like on the train. And I go to the bar, and she's behind the bar just like, just seen on the train like 20 minutes ago.
You think Diesel?
I got some right here though. Over though. That's it. That's it.
This is Alchemist Television. Move it up and down. There you go, one man.
Alright, check it out, my dude first.
Bust. Rock the mic in vain. Yo, my kindness ain't a weakness. Confess less than often. My strength at point blank. Locks to objects without caution. Switch to infrared deadlock and pinpoint. Shadow in the corners. Cover mom smoke with joints. Follow your moves to where you were before you got there. Camouflage cab driver. Took it fair. That was I. Fake beard for disguise. Contact lenses. Change the color of my eyes. Certified. Not a spy. My name is real. I don't lie. No documents to steal. Y'all to flatter yourself. To me is a cheap jab. Plus I'm dealing with these cats trying to break into my lab.
About to put down some shit right now.
Bed dancing.
Hey, DJ Babu.
Bed dancing. Deja vu, Las Vegas.
Yeah, Ira Science. About to make some shit. It's the man Alchemist. Studio Audio Extra Special. Got the Chronic. Word him up. And about to do this historical soundtrack shit. What's the movie called? What's it called, Rock?
Man. Yeah, that's the Alchemist. What's it called now?
Yo, let me check this camera out, Al. What is the deal? What is going on? What is this? Is this an eyeball right here?
Yo, Al.
Yeah.
Look how much weed you got. Look how much I got. Actually, I guess it's
Yo, the Alchemist.
Yo,
changing the structure of things. Our science, worldwide dilated platform. Rocker, Ira Star, Triclop, Triple Optics. You understand?
That on camera, Babu on one take mode, unless you can change it, which he always does.
Why does he always change it?
How'd you know how to play?
Rockatami.
Yo, got the hottest beats in the land, boy. Niggas not even knowing, but they gon' know. We put in work, we put in bad work. They gon' know. Rock, hey, bro. Barbershop MC, liquid MCs.
Alright.
Yeah, alright.
Bet.
Let's do this.
In
live from California. Warning, night to morning. The illest squad this side of Earth is now forming itself into a whirlwind. Spin pattern the outcome.
Yo, what's your name?
Dorothy.
Dorothy, where are you from?
Right now, New York.
From New York, what part of New York?
Manhattan.
You ever heard of Alchemist?
Yes. Alchemist is the illest producer I've ever heard.
All right, man. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
This is Scanners from the Soul Assassins.
Original Soul Assassin, you know what I mean?
So I'm a photographer for the Soul Assassins. I'm doing the world's longest one-hour photo shoot on the planet. So far, I got here at 6:30 in the morning. It's 5 in the night. Alchemist got mad ideas to do his album cover photo shoot. There's probably 1 hour of light left. We shot 3 pictures. Haven't even got, how many, 3 or 5? 3. Shot 3 pictures.
5 frames.
5 frames, yeah. This is the world's longest one roll photo shoot I've ever done on the planet. I've been doing this shit for 7 years. I never did a 7 hour photo shoot and only shot 5 frames. Or 7, not even 7. 10 hours right now. 10 hours. He rushed me out here because he wants to focus on this photo shoot. And as you can see, he's focused on the photo shoot.
All right, you know what? I'm going to call you tomorrow.
Straight bullshit, man. He's over here doing some motherfucking hip-hop shit. You know what I'm saying? Tell me, yeah, we're going to take pictures of the projects melting into the Porsche with the smoke coming out of it, with girls laying around on top of the car, with me driving through it with some first infantry shit, with my lab coat on with the bleakers in it. You know what I'm saying? Straight bullshit, bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Straight bullshit, man.
Later they have a video and it's the number one record in the year in the city, and it was a year before, it took a year in the making with one song. You know what I mean?
It's a politics.
And it's a lot of politics.
Lena, pull your head up, Lisa. Yeah.
What do you think of the Alchemist's beats?
As you can see, I just shot the first Polaroid of the day. Straight bullshitting, man. We're at right here? 4:30. My car comes, no, bullshitting. We're 4:22 or 23. My car comes at 4:30. The lead to get the fuck out of here. We're starting right now. Let's see how we do.
All the shots were just straight action, like just, you know, candid, not planned.
The days of the athleticism, the natural talent, the ability to just be identification in the
I tried.
That's a little crazy, yo.
That's something.
Yeah, I don't even know why I got CD made. The plan was to get vinyl.
He catching
Jamaican. That's real Cali shit.
Got a
buddy, y'all let your top down.
That's platinum.
Copenhagen?
Take it to the club, huh? Poppin', why not? Bag a little chick, spin a little when she's hot. When you in the guts, be sure to hit the G-spot. From the back or the front or the side, let's
come on, man. Who continue to bang and boom, that's right.
She has me wild.
Damn, we been solidified, this.
Freestyle.
No, stop it.
Damn.
Damn.
Exclusive from the Alchemist crib. It's exclusive. Alchemist, it's exclusive from the Alchemist crib. It's exclusive. Spit this off the top of my head. This is how I feel when I get out my bed. I put my clothes on, then I find my gun. Make my way to my car and then I'm on the run. To the city, probably stop at Al crib, get my guns. Black, half, Gotti and the rest of them. Now we do it, now we rock. Got mad money, man, things about to pop. Yo, son.
Yo.
I don't ever be freestyling. Y'all getting exclusive right now.
All right.
We are the people.
It's like with this album, with my career, or where I'm going with it, it's really hard to really put a finger on it and say right now. It's like, I'm just following the dreams still. Still, you know what I'm saying? 26 years old, still following the dreams. I'm not really solidified yet. In the future, you're gonna see some changes, man. You're gonna see the progression of the Alchemist from young to old, you know what I mean? Because life is a growth process, and the only thing constant in this life is change. It's true. You expect things to always stay the same, but the only thing is always you can always count on is that things will always change. I'm learning, I'm living and learning that. You know what I'm saying? So in the meantime, we're just gonna continue to stack this money, and then I'll see you in a couple years in the mansion.
You know I got this. Life is full of surprises like a box of chocolates, and it's no one to trust, so I watch my pockets. Fuck a car, boat, or a plane, I'm copping a rocket. To blast off so fast, you'll probably vomit. And when I press on the gas, I'm not gonna stop it. I'm getting bread off the tracks, I'm rocking the Sonic. Don't make me set off a blast, I'm dropping the atomic. That infamous bullshit, you know that we on it. We don't take it to the next level, we gon' be on it. Everybody that's on the team is supposed to be on it. Everybody else around us is supposed to feel honored. Bow your head, salute, motherfucker, pay homage. Turn the volume up to the max and top the wattage. Blow the spot, now I leave the spot demolished. SUVs be dirty, but the drops is polished. I'm solidified, that means my spot is solid. You can take a shot at me if you got the wallet, but you better have deep pockets. Man, you know the synopsis, you can start shit, but we don't stop it. What? What?
Don't we got this lock, this in the pocket. Don't we got this lock, this in the pocket. Don't we got this lock, this in the pocket. Don't we got this. This is murder, murder. Killer, killer, rap music. Girls fall in love with the verse, I spit to it. These niggas act stupid, like they don't know P. The best to do it since Nas and B.I.G.